Good morning all. Last day we have learned about plants around us. Which are the different types of plants around us? Trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers. Let us discuss the exercise from textbook, page number 8. First, filling the blanks with the correct word given in the bracket. First question is, big, strong and tall plants are called dash. Answer is trees. You should write the answer on textbook. Okay, next question. Second question is, watermelon is a dash. Answer is creeper. Then third, dash is a part of a plant that has seeds. Answer is fruit. Fourth question, the stem of a tree is called dash. Answer, trunk. Dash are the flat and green parts of a plant. Answer is leaves. Then I am giving you one more exercise as homework. Write true or false against each statement on your copy. First, climbers are strong plants. Second, mango, neem and coconut are shrubs. Third, root is a part of plant that grows underground. Fourth, mango tree does not have leaves. The last one, climbers need some support to stand. These are the statements. Answer will be discussed in next class. Study well. Thank you.